It's on the border of Syria. I participated in civilian military affairs, and also, I think it is a work in progress. They have good motivation. They want to win this conflict, and we are assisting with that.
Eric Hartman TV.